Lesson number 8. A honey bee speaks a monologue. Hum, hum. What? Me, a lazy bee? You think I simply have fun all day among the flowers? Oh no, when I am flitting from flower to flower, I am actually very hard at work, and that's why I am called not a lazy bee, but a busy bee. Come, I will show you my house and tell you what a lot of work we bees do all our life. My house is called a honeycomb. It's a big house with thousands of rooms or cells. Each room has 6 equal sides. We take a lot of care to build it. We even produce the material for building the comb. It's called beeswax. Do you know, when I was very young, I used to stay at home, but even then I had to do a lot of work. I had to look after the larvae, the babies that would grow into bees. I had to feed them and protect them. If anyone came near our comb to disturb it, I was ready with my weapon, a sting. I am not only a worker, I am also a soldier. Beware, don't trouble me. Well, to go back to the comb, I had to keep the comb cool by fanning it with my wings. Then I had to keep the house in order, put away all the honey and food that other bees brought from the flowers. But luckily, I had hundreds of other bees working with me. We all worked together without ever fighting. That's one reason why we can build such perfect and beautiful houses. Yes, I help with the house building too. We keep making our house bigger and bigger to make room for the babies and for the food and honey we gather. When I became older, I began to fly out of the comb to gather nectar. I take the nectar and pollen from the flowers and carry them back to the comb. Nectar is the sweet juice in flowers, and pollen is the yellow powdery stuff you see on flowers. I visit hundreds of flowers and make several trips every day without wasting even a single moment. The nectar from the flowers is too thin. We bees turn it into the sweet, thick honey that you like. It's only because you called me a lazy bee that I stopped and explained it all to you. Otherwise, I have not a moment to lose. Bye.